everybody's familiar with the Rich history, but actually, this band here was the first metal band to ever record and perform with a complete symphonic orchestra. Long before bands like Metallica or so were doing this. So this is the original, actually. And we always kept going over the years and on the albums. There's orchestrated songs. And for the future, I can announce we're going to split this up now into two different projects. On one hand, we're going to continue, of course, with Rage and do all the metal stuff. On the other hand, all this orchestrated metal fusion stuff we're going to do with a new project called the Lingua Mortis Orchestra. So it's going to be two different albums, two different bands. And for those who might wonder how this sounds, we're going to do an orchestrated song which was actually on the strings to a wedding. And the song I'm talking about is called Empty Hollow.